Many, many years ago, when I was trying to figure out, when I was forming my own musical identity, I heard Gary's stuff, particularly the Pleasure Principle record, as a young man in Cornfield of Pennsylvania. A pretty profound impact, and it's quite an honor, many years later, to invite him here and to have him on stage. To do it. Thank you.